Hey guys, it's Darwin, and it's time for me to finally clean out my gear closet. So for quite some time now, folks here on the channel have been asking me to do some sort of a tour of my gear closet, of my storage, where I put things and how I organize it and how I clean it when I'm not using it. And you guys will probably be pretty disappointed to know that I've never really had anything like that. There are some people here on YouTube, and I have some friends that are massive gear geeks that have these amazing gear closets and storage containers and whole rooms that are completely devoted to where they put their gear. And all of their packs are hanging on this wall, and all their sleeping bags on this wall, and this container has all their stoves in it, and this one has all their filters and their steaks in it, and I've just never had that. I lived out of a van for about 2.5 years and space was kind of limited, so I didn't have any real rhyme or reason to where I put my gear. I had these two big pull-out drawers under my bed and I would just kind of jam gear into those drawers where I could find room. And anything that didn't fit in those drawers, I put up in my top box. Well, now that I have a place here in Flagstaff, I basically just took all that stuff out of the van and I put it into these two big plastic containers. It's kind of embarrassing, honestly. There is no organization to it. There's no rhyme or reason to what I put where. I just put what I'm not using in these boxes, and when I'm ready to use something, open the box up and grab it out. I try to live pretty minimally and pretty simple, and when I'm not using something or I'm done with it, I will either gift it to a friend that's in need, or every once in a while, I will list it for sale on some sort of an outdoor gear farm where people are buying and selling and trading used gear, which brings me to the whole point of this video, and that is getting rid of some gear. It's time that I get rid of a bunch of gear, that I clean out the gear closet or my little embarrassing plastic boxes. So in today's video, I want to do two main things. Number one, I want to give away some gear. It's been quite a while since I've done a giveaway here on the channel, and the channel recently hit over 250,000 subscribers. So to show my gratitude to you guys, I want to give away three big pieces of gear. And then I also want to finally make an announcement that my long overdue used gear store that I was going to put online is finally live and finally on my website. So first off, if you guys remember the video that I did at the beginning of the year, Ultralight Gear on a Budget 4, I talked about three big pieces of gear that would be awesome for someone starting and getting into backpacking. The first thing was the Trekology Ultralight sleeping pad, which I was kind of impressed with how comfortable this thing was, especially for the price. I will be giving this away today. So this is one of the items. The second thing was a tent that I suggested would be great if you're looking at getting into something that is non-freestanding, you want to use one trekking pole, but you don't want to spend a ton of money on a DCF tent, which is the Lanshan UL1 tent. So it's the tent, it's the outer, the inner, the stakes, all of the accessories that come with the tent. I will be giving this away. And last but not least is the pack that I suggested in that video, which is the 3F UL Tudor 38. Man, that's a mouthful for a product. But I will be giving away this pack as well, which would be an awesome pack for anyone that is wanting to dip their foot into the ultralight minimal backpacking world. So all you have to do to win one of these three items is make sure you're a subscriber here to the channel and leave me a comment below letting me know that you want to win one of these items. Next week, I will draw three lucky winners and announce them over on the community tab. That's it, pretty easy. And last but not least, I want to talk about the gear closet, which is my new online used gear store over at theoutdoorevolution.com. I finally got around to listing all of my used gear that's just been sitting around that I haven't been using, that I kicked to the curb. Now, some of the gear is very well loved, but definitely still has some miles left in it. And some of the gear is barely been used and stuff that I just picked up to test and I didn't really like it and I threw in one of those boxes. So all of that is listed over on the website. If you want to check any of it out, if you want to pick some of it up, I'll leave the link down below. Now, the cool thing is every single sale will directly benefit public lands. 25% of all the sales go to national scenic trails, national parks, and national forest, and the other percent will go to funding community projects over on Outdoor Evolution. So we're currently working on some short films, possibly a podcast, and at the end of this year, I'll be going into production on another documentary film. So if you want to help give back to public lands, if you want to help fund some of those projects and pick up some sweet used gear, again, I'll leave that link down below. All right, guys, that's it. That's all that I have for you in this week's video. Again, if you want to win one of these three items, all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and leave a comment down below. And next week, I will post the three lucky winners over on the community tab. If you found any value in this video, go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And as always, guys, thanks for watching.